But at the beginning of the year,
a lot of these artists are renewing their walls.
And they do that at the beginning of the year in order to start the new
year with a new wall. It's kind of a little bit of good luck for them. When some of the walls are not being renewed, get them on a wall with a local artist. That is kind of some exchange in language and culture. But if you guys get a chance, Google these guys. You're going to see tons of works that they have all around the world. Now, we'll start over here with Wache here first.
I'm wet too.
Oh,